jumped in to my team in 2K22.
It is true. I haven't jumped into my team this year. Please don't tell my bosses that. But now I figured it.
High above the vibrant downtown of New Orleans, we've got action from the Big Easy tonight. Happy Monday, everyone. This evening, we bring you the NBA on 2K Sports. I'm Brian Anderson, at the table with Grant Hill and Brent Berry. Allie, it's up.
Hey, Brian, it's not often one team loses a...
Outstanding. Thanks, Allie. So a look at the starters for the Pacers. Miles Turner out there with Thaddeus Young. Then it's Malcolm Brogdon. Then it's TJ Warren. And it's MP in at the point guard position. And for New Orleans, Zion at power forward with Valanciunas at center. CJ McCollum is out there with Devontae Graham. And it's Snell in at the small forward position. And both of these teams accustomed to winning the battle of the boards. Grant, when you think of ferocious rebounders from your era, who comes to mind?
Oh, wow. I think of Dennis Rodman, Kevin Garnett, Dwight Howard, three of the best all-time rebounders.
Young. It's hauled in by Zion Williamson. Can't connect from short range. Now the Pacers with it. MP with it. He's picked up by Williamson. Great D that time from Williamson. Now here's McCollum. Coming off a 31-point game. Pass to Graham. Now here's McCollum. Shot clock at 5. Shoots. Good. And Graham with the setup.
I mean, you could just see it there. He's got all the tools. And when it comes to scoring, there isn't much McCollum can't do.
MP, the pass to Warren. Back to MP. The shot no good. Now New Orleans takes it the other way. And just around a minute and a half into this first quarter. Here's McCollum. And McCollum slams it in.
McCollum on the inside, driving in and not backing down. He got up there.
MP, the pass to Warren. There's the drive, and he converts the layup.
The defensive effort was lacking a bit, but hey, give him credit for finding a weakness there.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Pass to Valanciunas. There's McCollum with the three. Pacers with a rebound.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Brogdon, the pass to MP. And the foul called on MP. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul.
First the Pelicans foul. Have gone 3 of 5 shooting so far. To the middle. Here's McCollum.
No lack of... intensity from MP at the defensive end. Going all out to affect the shot.
And Devontae Graham is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul.
And yeah, he still was moving at the point of contact.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. The kick out to Young. Back to MP. Pass to Brogdon. And stolen by Graham.
And that's two awful trips in a row resulting.
Oh, hit up to wow. Throw it down. Yeah, it looks like Zion's got the stage all to himself there, just tearing down the rim.
There's the AT&T 5G slam cam, capturing the moment. MP, no good.
Still searching out their offensive game right now. 1 of 5 from the field to start this one. And CJ McCollum continuing to be one of the most elite mid-range and creative scorers around 15 feet.
And it's Warren missing.
He's as surprised as we are. Most nights, that bucket is automatic.
Pass to Williamson. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. Then for McCollum, taking more threes. Right. The Pelicans shooting it at 52%. On the floor for Indiana. They've got T.J. McConnell. He's out there with MP. And it's Smith in at the four. Oh, there's the alley! And Williamson throws it down.
Try to find other ways to talk about Zion's leaping ability. How about timing? Showing it there.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Suns played some superb basketball. He had 18 points, and his passing was the story of that one, creating for others. He was focused, very productive. The team leaned on him all night, guys.
It really was some night for him. He couldn't have been much better, Grant.
Yeah, BA, there was nothing they could do to contain him. Once he got rolling, it was game on.
And sometimes you can just look at a guy and you see the confidence that he's playing with. That's what I like best.
McConnell passes to Smith. Down low. To the inside. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
That's his second person.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for New Orleans.
They've come out in full attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing it away repeatedly.
For some reason, they've also had guys in the right spots on the offensive glass. Lots of putbacks. Leaping ability is off the charts. Not the biggest power forward, but outstanding at rising up off the ground.
Jackson outside. Pass to Duarte. The three ball. Williams grabs the board. Williamson's got four rebounds now.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
And the shot goes down. Williamson's got 14 points for the game.
And some pinball action out there as defenders just bouncing off of Williamson on that play.
Here's the teardrop. McConnell's shot is off. Oh, and a fast break for the Pelicans. Here's McCollum. Here's Snell. Second chance effort. Shot's good by McCollum. Give him 8 points now.
More points coming from inside. In that respect, they've been the more aggressive team.
Pass to Duarte. MP up top. Puts it up. Murphy pulls it in. The Pelicans have gotten 5 of 7 shots to go in the second. McCollum outside. Now here's Williamson, covered by MP. Over MP. That's good from Williamson on the assist by McCollum. McCollum's got his fourth assist in this one. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Back to MP. Pass to Smith. They need this. And that one's good. That makes him 2 for 3.
What a find. MP setting up the easy bucket.
The Pelicans have gotten an impressive 6 of 8 shots to fall in the second. He's marked by McConnell. Williamson outside. Oh, Williamson throws it down.
Pretty dialed in right now as Zion is hitting everything. The team hoping he can maintain this.
Pass to Duarte. Here's MP. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Takes one from 10 feet. That one rolls around and rims out.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
McConnell outside. McConnell against McCollum. Pass to Murphy. It's tipped. Ooh, stolen by Smith. MP outside. McConnell outside. Here's Duarte. Here's Jackson, covered by Williamson. Jackson, the pass to MP. And they're on the run. For three, McCollum. And the Pelicans hit again from deep.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Pass to Duarte. On the wing, MP. Here's Jackson. Oh, no, good. The dry spell continues.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
And it gets that one.
Their success from mid-range has really set them apart today. And great job to establish position and square up.
The Pelicans making a switch here. Valanciunas has checked in. Turner, he's checked in for Indiana. New Orleans has gone 2 of 3 from the three-point line in the second. Here's McCollum. And he banks in the layup. McCollum's got 10 points in the quarter.
Seemed to be laying in the weeds there in the first quarter, but now we're seeing him come out, put all the cards on the table, and ramp it up.
Pass to Williamson. Back to McCollum. The ball's knocked loose. And as it goes out of bounds, New Orleans will keep possession. Graham's checked in for the Pelicans. The Pacers making a switch here. Five to shoot. Williamson passes to Graham. No good on the triple. The Pacers have got 2 of 7 attempts to drop since the end of the first quarter. Back to Young. Stolen by Valanciunas. Oh, and a fast break for the Pelicans. There's McCollum with the three. Good. And Graham with the setup. Graham's got 4 assists now tonight.
CJ just so smooth and is a marksman from three.
Turner passes to MP. Back to Turner. Stolen by Valanciunas. And pushing it up is New Orleans. Again in transition. Here's McCollum. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around. McCollum's got 21. Turner against Valanciunas. MP, the pass to Young. And here's Warren. To the paint. Oh, deflected. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Tries to snap the cold streak. And the rebound goes to the Pelicans. Williamson's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. Here's Valanciunas. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Valanciunas has got his 2nd basket of the game. Young finds MP. Halliburton against McCollum. They get it back. Here's MP. And a nice finish on the layup. MP's got his 1st 2 points.
And we know MP can make the highlight reel play. Right there, he shows you how he can make the hustle play too.
Here's Snell. He's covered by Warren. Out of bounds. It'll be Indiana's ball.
Indiana.
Jones, he's checked in for Snell. CJ McCollum has been leading the charge for the... Just about ready for the 2nd half here. A big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. Well, you know, CJ McCollum has been really making an impact here, guys.
He's been on the attack, playing hard and going right to the rim.
Yeah, nice job of carving his way to the inside with some ease. Not much resistance out there.
Zion at power forward with Valanciunas at center. Devontae Graham out there with CJ McCollum. And it's Snell in at the 3. That's the group for Willie Green getting going here in the 2nd half. And Devontae Graham is going to pick up the foul. That's his 3rd foul so far.
That's his 3rd personal foul. First team foul.
Pass to Turner. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Williamson.
Ball.
New Orleans on D.
This feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
MP, the pass to Turner. Valanciunas with a rebound. Valanciunas has got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's Williamson. Oh, and Turner with a block.
An impressive shot blocker. Turner's combination of size and timing on defense is so valuable.
And he makes it.
Well, there it is. 0-3 to start the half. And finally, something finds its way through the net.
McCollum against MP. Outside Grant. Back to McCollum. Williamson passes to McCollum. That one's in. Coming off a nice dish from Williamson. Williamson's got his fourth assist with that last one.
There aren't many players that have come into the NBA as a consensus number one pick like Zion Williamson did. Nobody was passing on this fella.
They get it back. Second shot opportunity. And the nice layup by Young.
I mean, they've been relentless. Just keep getting shots at the rim.
The Pelicans have gone just 1 of 3 in the second half. Pass to Snell. Inside, clock at 6. The shot's good. Williamson's got 20 points. In that 2019 draft, Zion was a prize that every team in the lottery was hoping to win, Grant.
And that added a lot of excitement to that night. I mean, when you've got a once-in-a-generation talent like Zion, the lottery becomes a major event.
Brogdon finds MP. Now Young, covered by Williamson. And Young slams it in.
That is all timing right there. Just led him perfectly.
Just over 2.5 minutes going by in the second half. Pass to McCollum. High arcing shot. No good that time. So Indiana will take it the other way. And at home for the next game, it'll be Charlotte pulling in to face him. It'll be a quick stopover at home before they have to get back out on the road. Turner, no good.
His touch from mid-range, that's almost always good. That won't shake his confidence.
And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
In 2016, the NBA Players Association made history, voting to extend health insurance to retired players with at least 3 years of service. Chris Paul said, quote, they paved the way for our game. This is just the little that we could do. Whenever my tenure is up as president of the union, that will be easily the greatest achievement. Brian?
Boy, that is big time, Allie. Good stuff there. Thank you for that.
And the drive MP has is evident. This is a player that wants to be great and willing to do whatever it takes.
Going inside, and that one goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. And Grant, your dad played pro football. You think that players who grew up around pro sports have an advantage?
Yes, B.A. Obviously, being around a professional athlete, understanding the dedication, the sacrifice, the work that goes into it, really, I think, helped me at an early age as I was developing in a different sport.
The Pacers making a switch here. Smith's checked in. Controls the rebound and the putback. Jackson's gotten his third basket of the night.
Now that takes serious effort and a light touch.
No need to overdo it. Just lightly tip it in. Pass to Snell. Back to Graham. 5 on the clock. And the layup is good off the glass. Graham's got 5 points in the quarter.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
Back to MP. Ooh, anticipated the pass. It's a turnover. Right side, Graham. Pass to Valanciunas. The kick out to Graham. And another three for New Orleans. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Pelicans.
Defensively, they've played with a high energy level tonight. And all the steals we've seen, a result of that aggressiveness.
A significant difference here has been the number of points off turnovers that they've got.
Brogdon against Graham. Williamson outside. Covered by MP. Tries a 10-footer. Offensive board. The Pacers have gone 5 of 11 in this third quarter. To the paint. The layup off target.
Well, if he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run four lays for him. Screen.
Pacers substitution.
The Pelicans shooting really well in this matchup, 62% from the floor. And the Pacers looking at who they've got. TJ McConnell is out there with MP. Then there's Miles Turner. Then it's Goga Batadze. And it's Brogdon in at the three. Williamson finds Grant. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws. It's going to be on MP. And Brent, you played 4 years at Oregon State. The new college rules allowing players to benefit from their image and likeness, you think that's a positive move?
I think, BA, it's going to find its footing. It's going to smooth itself out. But my biggest concern in the first couple years is that young men and young women that are athletes don't take themselves to be bigger than the game that they're playing and the opportunity that's being presented to them by the university with the scholarships that they've been offered.
To the inside. The Pacers pull it in. MP's got four rebounds now. Pass to Batadze. Back to MP. Now here's McConnell. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Tyron Lewis Jr.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact.
And he drops a first.
Shooting for Indiana. TJ.
That one misses. The Pelicans have gotten just one shot to fall out of three attempts in the fourth. About a minute and a half into the fourth now. Hook loose and stolen by McConnell. MP outside. Down low. Here's Batadze. And once again off the mark by Indiana. They have really been in control of this one.
You don't want to get complacent here. Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam.
Man, I don't think anyone was going to stop him there. McConnell passes to MP. To the middle. To the inside. Brogdon with the bucket.
Wow, through contact. Brogdon, a nice job there. Just a will to score on that play.
The Pelicans have gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2 for 4 now. Outside Graham. Driving inside. And finished off by Graham.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
MP finds McConnell. And here's MP. Graham covering to the paint. Just 5 on the clock. And stolen by Graham. Oh, and a fast break for the Pelicans. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth. Here's Marshall. Out left to the wing. Here's Lewis. Misses off the left iron. Indiana on offense. Down low. Here's MP. Yes. And it's McConnell with the assist that time.
Inside the paint, MP plays with real heart, not allowing the defense to discourage him.
Pass to Valanciunas. Here's Lewis. Covered by MP. Well, Brent, there are over 50 NBA players from the continent of Africa or with family ties there. And the NBA's investing in Africa's infrastructure for basketball.
Well, they're building courts there. The league is going to grow there. And I think within 5 years, BA, we're going to have an influx of talent and a player who's going to come in to the NBA and make a huge impact.
And the Pacers making a change here. Boucher's checked in. MP, the pass to Brogdon. And here's McConnell. And that's a foul called on T.J. McConnell. That's his first foul.
And this kind of selflessness is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning mobile one block a moment ago.
Oh, now that was a block. Some much-needed energy there to jumpstart them back into this game.
Graham misses. The Pacers have gone 3 of 5 since this fourth quarter started. Brogdon finds MP. Outside for Brogdon. MP, the pass to Brogdon. Let's go with a three. Rebounded by New Orleans. Here's Lewis. Goes back up. And Valanciunas with the lay-in.
Now there's the strength we talk about often with Valanciunas. It helps him convert on these physical takes.
Pass to McConnell. Back to MP. Misses in close.
Well, his poor shooting is a big reason that they're staring at this deficit right now. He needs to get on track. They're going to find a way to win.
Valanciunas with it, covered by Boucher. The baseline, Jay. Man, that's an air ball. Not even close. And for the Pacers, they're shooting about 43% since the fourth quarter began. Outside Brogdon. MP outside. Pass to McConnell. Now here's Brogdon. Up and in on the layup. Brogdon's got 4 points in the quarter.
Hard to guess what Brogdon is going to do, but I love the control he plays with, especially in the screen and roll game.
Inside. Back to MP. Boucher passes to MP. That one goes in.
Not sure which clips they watched at halftime, but he has figured out how to attack the D, and they kept him in check in the first half. He's flipped it.
Pass to Valanciunas. Oh, and there's the whistle. And so it's the Pelicans taking care of business in this one, showing that they're the far superior team. They win it going away.
I'll tell you what, give it up for their fans. They love to watch this team dominate. You best believe they're all going home happy tonight.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Ali LaForce, Brent Berry, Grant Hill, and our entire 2K Sports crew, this is Brian Anderson signing off. We'll see you next time.
To the money, we never had it. Get that cash, grab it.